Good morning. It is Sunday, October 5th. We are at a new place. We are at Wilson Mills Reservoir. And I've never been here. This was kind of like on a last minute whim. We were going to go to a different lake last night and camp out overnight and fish last night and wake up this morning and fish and then come back this afternoon, but you know, life happens. So we decided late last night that we were gonna come out here. Apparently there's brim, catfish, gar. There's alligator gar in here. There is largemouth, which is the species that we're targeting. I'm not exactly sure what else is in here. I know Jason's neighbor said, you know, watch for snakes in the trees. I'm always on the eye, keeping an eye out for snakes, though. But so far, from what I see, there's a lot of cover on this lake. It's early. It is. Say 6:45, 6:52. Sun should be up in about 25 minutes or so, and we will be back and see what goes on. All right, guys. So, first fish of the day for us, for the group. Jason caught a bowfin. On a plastic worm. On a fairy wand. Let's come over here and see what Jason's hooked into. All I know is he starts going crazy. I'm on, I'm on!
I saw him jump out and I was thinking, God, that's too huge bass, but it's a nasty ass boatman. Watch when I hook this thing. You watch how mean these boats are.
I already know how mean they are.
Watch, I've done this with Philip that time, and he ripped his whole bottom jaw off. Can you take a photo of him?
Yeah. I've got it on video, too.
Once I get the hook out.
Well, let me zoom. All right. All right, hold on. Let me see something here. Because
he don't even have teeth, though.
That's what I was thinking. I don't think that's a bowfin. I think it's a snakehead. There's a difference.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, bowfin, I thought...
There's bowfin and there's snakehead.
Oh, yeah, no, there's the teeth.
No, bowfin is
a
snakehead.
Yeah.
Oh, he said there was no... He didn't look like it had any teeth.
But they're up underneath his lip.
Okay.
I didn't see him at first, but yeah, he got some teeth. That's for sure. Oh, hold your horses there, bump. Too much pressure on the ball. All right. Congratulations.
Alright, take one more photo. Jason asked me to take a photo like it's in easy peasy. Gar. He's trying to get his treble hooks out of it. It's not a gar, it's a chain.
Oh, it's a
chain? Yeah, it's a chainy.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're mean as hell, too. You seen those teeth?
Yeah, I just did. Those chain pickerel?
Yeah. Huh. Like those real long snouts, and then they got some crazy teeth. And you gotta be real careful because they will turn around and grab you.
Yeah.
Alright,
let me get a photo of you. Hold on.
Slimy as hell, aren't
they? Did you catch that on the other side of the dam?
No, it's running horizontal to the.
I'm on. And it's a bass. Yep. Yeah.
Hey, you're the only one who's got a little
sample. Yeah.
Alright, let me get over here and get another photo.
Alright, so. There you go, guys. Beat the skunk.
Right here at the freaking buzzer. Here we go. Thank you. We've been out here since 6, and we ain't had a nibble or nothing until as we're heading in. Here we go. You get situated, I'm going to get the photo. I'm
anchored. We've been all the way in the back, and they're all up here. So much for leaving.
Perfect, man. That is pretty bass.
It is, yeah.
Hills, everything.
Yeah. I told you that would be.
Who wants a guess?
2.6.
3.2. 3.23. Okay, so I threw out my last cast. Still in the water. Brad's throwing a big swim bait. And he pulled in another friggin' pickerel. This time it's bigger than the last one. So between three people, we got four fish. I know I said last cast, but now we gotta wait for Brad. And he said the fish jumped the hook, spit the hook, which is good. And there it goes.